Okay, we got him. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. How's it going, dudes? Michael here. Welcome back to Sly 2 Band of Thieves. Last episode, we did episode 4. Now, we're gonna do episode 5.
Time for a little payback. The Contessa, having escaped us in the prison, is now hiding out in her castle estate. It's a well-fortified gothic nightmare that would make any thief run in terror. Terrible or not, that's where we're headed. To sweeten the deal, we've learned that the Contessa, who until recently was a secret member of the Claw Gang, is in possession of the Clockwork Eyes.
No!
The Thievius Raccoonus describes the eyes stopping opponents dead in their tracks.
Oh my
transfixed gosh. In their gaze.
Fortnite.
It doesn't take a genius to figure out what an accomplished hypnotist could do with such powerful artifacts. News of the Contessa's corruption has spread to Interpol. Constable Neela, being closest to the case, was granted a cash allowance to hire an army of local mercenaries. It looks like we're walking into a full-scale war. But we have to act now, before things go from bad to worse.
Yeah. Here we go. Can we get on Thief Scent? We do actually need to get this paraglider, it's required. Okay, before I do anything, you guys know the deal. Gotta search for clues.
Come on!
Okay.
Make your way up to the re-education tower.
Looks pleasant enough.
Oh, and stay clear of tanks. You know, so you don't get blown up into little stinky pieces.
Oh. Boat. Here we are.
That's a mind shuffler. I didn't think they were real. It's made of equal parts science and black magic.
Oh god, magic?
The war between Neela and the Contessa has put the castle on high alert. To get at the Clockwork Eyes, we'll need to subtly manipulate this conflict to our advantage. Here's the plan. Murray, sneak into the castle and kidnap the head of security. I want to ask him a few questions. Meanwhile, Sly and I are going to get a little paranormal. I'll slip into the crypts beneath the castle and put together a bad mojo bomb. It should be enough to destroy the mind shuffler. Sly, you capture a few local ghosts and drop them into Neela's headquarters. Hopefully the near-death experience will inspire her to purchase more mercenary firepower. We've all got our assignments. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, Sly. There's your new objective. Sneak inside and smash the coffin of the evil wolf priestess.
Sounds pretty harsh. Does the old girl really deserve that sort of treatment?
Weren't you listening? She was an evil wolf priestess. Once you smash the coffin, it'll free all the ghosts trapped in there with her.
Okay, I don't know where you're going with all of this, but
ghosts?
Freeing trapped ghosts sounds fake.
Nice work. Now head outside, and I'll fill you in on phase two.
Okay. Phase two is Iron Man 3, Thor the Dark World, Captain America the Winter Soldier, Guardians of the Galaxy, Avengers Age of Ultron, and Ant-Man. Good thing these pictures aren't blurry like all other ghost pictures. It's too blurry to make out, but it could be the ghost of a tuna fish sandwich. Okay, we got him. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
And drop them down her chimney.
So, the Contessa wants war, eh? Perhaps it's time I purchase a little air power. A few bombers should put that old charlatan in her place.
Awesome. I like destroying this little cafe. It brings me joy. How did he survive? Can't cast spells on me, pal. I'm the Murray. There's no casting spells here.
Well, well, General Clawfoot. We've got a lot to talk about. You wouldn't by chance know the security codes to the castle gates, hmm? Don't feel like talking, huh? How about a little of this?
Drac!
Talk, you scoundrel!
Bentley, were you doing something you shouldn't have been doing to that poor old man?
Alright, fellas, let's get down to business. The first steps to escalating the war between Neela and the Contessa have gone well. We're down to the final setups before we spring our trap. Sly, I need you to steal a voice modulator from the castle and install it under Neela's headquarters. If all goes as planned, it should allow us to give orders to her mercenaries without being detected. Unfortunately, Neela's recent bomber purchase has made her army over-enthusiastic, and they might strike before we're ready. Which leads me to Murray. I need you to hotwire one of the Contessa's tanks and go to town on the mercenaries. We just need to intimidate them a little. And finally, I'll venture back into the crypts to power up that old computer in the re-education tower. We're going to need it to save Carmelita. Oh, and Sly, if you haven't already got one, you'll need to buy a paraglider for the heist. Okay, let's move out!
Which I already did. So guys, I'm actually gonna end that there. Please leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Also comment down below what you guys saw this video, helps to know what you guys think. Well, share this with your friends, Grim, whoever. Also, go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Link should be down in the description down below. Also, go check me out on Discord. Link should be down in the description down below. And TikTok. Description down below as well. And subscribe to come today. Remember, never eat a salad in the bathroom. See ya!